Grbeagly!
Hey there, guys and gals, it's Grbeagly with another episode of Gaming with Grbeagly, and I'm once again playing the game, The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Once again, thank you so much to my very good friend Sonia for getting me this game. I've absolutely loved it. Last episode, we got some rapid-fire tiers, and we still ended up sucking butts, so let's go ahead and just dive in, and it looks like we have an item room right off the bat, which is very nice. Libra, you feel balanced. What the hell does that mean? Oh my god, I'm a half-moon cookie. What happened? What does this do? I have no idea. I have 7 bombs, though. That's kind of good, right? Sounds like a big number. All right, these little mole wieners that come up. These whack-a-penises. You're going to die quick. All right, sweet, and a key. Hopefully this time... Whoa. We have like a lot of keys, and we have a lot of bombs. That's not like stuff that carried over from last game, because it's... These are supposed to be, you know, brand new every time. Unless that's the... I didn't look in the beginning there. I have a feeling it has to do with the Libra thing that I got. Alright, let's kill all the poops because they might have cool stuff in them. Alright, and then it looks like there's a room below with a cross? With a crucifix? Oh, no, it's a shop room. I didn't know that. That's a load of malarkey poopy dupes. Oh, we have 8 coins, though. I don't know how any of this happened, but I'm okay with it. I'm alright with it. Oh, and donation boxes. So I was told that donation boxes, they do carry over from game to game. So that's kind of cool. So I can just keep doing this forever. A blue map has appeared in the basement. I don't know what that means, but it's probably a map, and it's probably blue. So anyway, so the donations, I can just keep feeding coins into those. Oh my god, a golden poopy. What's in the golden poopy? Gold. Oh my god, gold. And by gold, I mean just coins that are like 1 cent each. But hey, that's cool. We'll go throw it in the donation machine. So the donation machine, that's like cumulative across all runs. So that's really cool to know because, I mean, I can just keep feeding this coins forever and ever and get prizes for days. Give me all the prizes, please. Okay, I think it does it every 10 from the looks of it. Maybe it's like every, I don't know, something. It's every something, guys. Trust me, I'm the expert here. But anyway... God damn it already. Good thing there's a half heart back in the merchant room that we can get. So that's going to be good to get. Hello, poopy butt fly. How about you poop on someone else your own size? All right, so we'll just keep exploring, though. Oh, God. Hello. Ew, your head came off, and now you're a stinky body. Give me all the bombs. All right, so that's a boss room. We don't want to go into the boss room yet. We want to get our full health back, but first we need to explore the rest of the level over to the left from our spawn point. Man, this game, though, is so fun. I love that it's different every time. Any roguelike game like this, it's something about it just piques my interest. It's the best ever. So we've explored this entire floor now. Let's go back and get our half heart and throw this coin into the donation box. And thank you very much. And nothing but net. All right, so let's go ahead and fight the boss. I hope it's no one who's going to kick my booty right off the bat, because then I'll feel like a stupid head. Feel like a dummy-dum-dum-dummy-dums. But I love this game. It's so fun. It's Dingle the Poopy who charges at me. Hello, Dingle the Poopy. Hello. What are you whistling about? Ah, Jesus. Don't throw your bloody stool at me. Ew. 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 You dick. You dick dangle dingle. You dingleberry. I just got that. I just understood that joke that his name is Dingle because he's a dingleberry. You fudging dong. I can't believe he didn't hit me. Ew. Get out of here. I guess you're not really a dong. You're a stinky poopy. Oh, God. That's so quick. I don't have the twitch reflexes. I need to play more COD of Duty. Oh, God. Kill your little poopums. Yes, yes. Charge all you... Ow, you shitting shit. Literally, you're a shit. You're a dicky shit butt. I hate you. I don't like you as much as Monstro. Monstro's fun. Ah, what the hell? I dodged that shit. Literally and figuratively at the same time. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you dare. I will kill all your poopy children. Ah, yes. The dodges are real. And you're dead. Yes, and all the hearts back. All right, die, little poopies. Poopies of doopies. Good God, that fight. That was an intense... That's the most intense fight I've had with poop. Maybe the second most. Dessert. Ooh, my health is up. That's good. I still don't know why I'm... Why am I half and half like this? I'm a halvesy. I have no idea what's going on. Mommy, I love you. Ooh. poor Isaac. Poor Isaac every single time. All right, let's go ahead and kick some booty. Hello. Oh, you creepy spider bastard. Oh, get out of here. Fortunately, we have so much. Oh, God. It's shitting. Okay, you're dead. Got all these keys and bombs, though. That's always good. I'm okay with that. What's this? Lost contact. Shielded tears. What does that mean? What does this do? They're shielded. Were my tears getting hurt before? Is that what I'm meant to believe? Oh, God. Oh, you're so angry. Oh, I will shoot you with the shields. Whatever the hell that means. Oh, do these block projectiles? That would be cool. Let's try it. Just shoot into the emptiness, and it's not going to work. I have no idea. Oh, yeah! That totally blocks projectiles with my tears. Oh, my God, that's amazing. That's actually really, really good. Very cool. I mean, not that the game would give me something bad, I hope. Although I know that occasionally it does. What are you? What do you do? What do I do? Drop a bomb on you? Drop a bomb? Okay, there's a bomb. That's the button I wanted. No? I don't know what that one is. Guys, I know a lot of you have mentioned down in the comments below that you are always like, hey, we'll help you out if you ever don't know what something is. So let me know. I don't know what the hell that was. What was that about? It seemed confusing. I'm getting some mixed signals from this. All right, so I don't have enough monies to do anything except add it to the donation. Store upgrade, level 1. Cool. Does that mean so the stores are going to have better wares, I'm assuming? I also don't know the answer to that. So what do I do with that? I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. I don't know what it is. Ah, get away. You're so smiley, creepy-faced. Get out of here. I'll kill you with my shielded tears of goodness. Shielded tears are awesome. These are like the best thing ever in the whole world, in the whole land. And everyone sang of their glory. This is an empty room. I don't trust it, but apparently it's empty. Oh, it's a prelude to the fly room of hell. Lord of the flies here. Holy crap. Oh, my. You're all stinky. All right. So now you guys are chump change because I can just do this. I can walk towards you and shoot. You can't do anything about it because what are you going to do? Shoot a projectile at me? Whoa, that one almost hit me. God. I guess I still have to be a little bit careful, but this is really helpful. Holy shites. All right. So I was told that the different colored enemies denote how powerful they are. Like some of them are like champion enemies that are really, really hard to kill, and they'll always drop like an item or some sort of buff or something along those lines. So that's really cool to know, because I didn't know that. Ugh, I'm so angry. I'm an angry fly because you killed my poopy. All right, so we're not going to go to the boss room. We still have a little bit of this to explore. And once again, I'm sorry, guys, that you can't see the minimap. I know that's annoying for some of you, but, you know, I just trust in me. Trust and believe in me, your Lord and Savior, not Gaben. All right, so we got a couple more coins to drop off here. Donations for days. I just want to drop them off because I know that I'm going to die from something stupid. And when I do so, I don't want to lose all my coins and be like, ah, darn, I had a chance to put them in the donation machine, but I'm too stupid. Ah, God, Jeebus, why? Why are you so fast and dumb? Do you explode? Did those just explode on the poop? I think those exploded on the poop. Oh, God. Oh, it's a maze of hell. Oh, God. It's so creepy. Oh, stop it. It's like Pac-Man, except I can shoot back, which is nice. All right. Get out of here. No one likes you. Okay, so we've cleared this floor as well. There was a rogue heart hanging out somewhere. We'll go get that, and we'll be back to full health before we take on the boss. Oh, here it is. Here in the weird black anus rectum, floating rectum room. I don't know what the hell that is. Let's go ahead and go to the boss fight. Who are we getting? The Gurglings! I hate these guys. Ah, they're dicks. I mean, they're babies. They're baby dicks. Ah, I wish that you guys just shot projectiles. It'd be so much easier to fight you now that I have my new handy-dandy notebook. Oh, God. Ah, they're trapping me with the bloods. Ah! Ha ha, pro dodged. Super pro here. Super pro up in this piece. All right, so you drop little flies, which are stupid, and they don't do crap, so... Ah! Stop charging me, you little baby wieners. Ugh, yeah, bump into that pot. What are you going to do about it? What you going to do about it? Nothing. You can't do anything. I have better everything. I have range. I have stamina. I have charisma. I'm beautiful. Look at Isaac. He's beautiful. He's a gorgeous half-moon cookie. All right. Looks like he's blind in one eye, which is weird. In his white eye there. Maybe that's like pink eye, but it's white eye. Ow! God, bastard. I mean, you're just a baby, but you're already a bastard. Piece of crap. What is this? Clothespin? Or safety pin? Evil plus range plus speed shot. That sounds nice. So the evil heart is, you guys are telling me that it I think that it destroys enemies Oh God, when I take enough hits that it disappears, it blows up all the enemies in the room or something. I don't know. Don't quote me on that. I'm too stupid. I'm dumb. I'm dumb at this game. Hopefully I learned. Hopefully I learned my lessons. Hi, you are no threat to me at all anymore. Haha. Oh God, you are though. Oh God, you're so creepy. Why? Why would you do this to me? Oh God, you creepy little fudge nuggets. Oh, don't touch me. Oh, you got. This game looks so good in 60 frames, by the way. I'm sorry that I don't upload in 60 frames, but it plays so well. Oh, beautiful. See, oh yeah, it does do that. That's awesome. That's a really, really handy dandy notebook. The really dandy thingy. What is this? Is this a turnip? Is this a radish? A dead onion. Toxic aura tears that are shielded. Oh God, look at our face. Oh my goodness. Oh, and I just noticed that we have the safety pin in the side of our head. Oh my, we are a warped. That's a flying butthole. It's dead now though. Oh, troll bomb. Goodbye. It's dead now though. Man, these toxic aura tears, they can travel far. That's good. They're super slow, but they're obviously mega powerful. I just killed that rectum very quickly. I know it takes a lot to kill my rectum, so I'm impressed. Call me impressed. Oh my, little wormy squirmies. Yes. All right, so this is a battle room. This is going to have chests in it, but it's also going to have evil rage grows. I don't know what that means. What does that mean? I don't know what those things are. Those batteries? But fortunately, we do have this awesome gooby dooby 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 tier upgrade. And they're shielded on top of it all. All right. Oh, God, you little maggots. Little maggots. I think that a speed up here would be amazing, though, too. Oh, I hate you guys. You guys are what killed me, I think, last time. Oh, man, these tiers also travel through everyone? That's great. That's great. So I can still hit the little puddles of poopy that these guys turn into. And at the same time, I continue to spam. Oh, look at how freaking huge these tiers are. They're going to block all the projectiles. This is wonderful. All right. This is a good run so far. I'm excited. This has been a lot of fun already. So I survived. I got, like, pretty much nothing out of that room. That was total doinky poopy. I don't even know what your rage grows means. Ew, you guys are gross and weird. What's wrong with your faces? They're like melting ice cream cones. All right, so... Oh, ah! Ew, ew! Why are you farting things at me? Get out of here. Yeah, my shielded tears will do you justice. Do me justice. I don't know. What's that? It's a white heart. The white hearts... Oh, yeah! Yeah, that's right. The white hearts add permanent health or something at the end of a level? I believe that's what you guys are telling me. Once again... Don't quote me on any of this. I'm super stupid and I forget things very easily, so please be patient. Please be very patient with me, because I'm dumb. I'm not going to remember crappy poops. Oh my, you spiders are fast and creepy. Get out of here. All right. Ew, yeah, you're crying and sad. I killed you super quick this time. I feel good about that. Ah, yes. Shoot your projectiles. You can do nothing, fool. All right, actually, I feel like that's going to funnel me into the boss room, so let's go down here. Oh, nope, this one will. Hi, what are you? What the hell? Oh, God, get out of here. Yeah, throw your bones, McRibs. You bastards, you're dead now. Oh, troll bomb, get out of here. Oh, my, okay, so let's... Merchant level up, huh? This looks like the same crap I got before. This definitely isn't merchant level up. This is a freaking false advertisement. I'm going to sue this establishment. All right, so let's get out of here. Now, some of you are saying sometimes there's secrets behind walls. Let's drop a bomb. We have 12. We might as well. Is there one there? No? I'm just stupid. Oh, God, we almost got hit. All right. So, let's go this away. And there's these faceless booger worms. Ooh, you look like something. I'll tell you guys, you look like something, all right. Man, this power-up makes things very OP. All right. Polycephalus. Okay, I'm fighting two of these. I've never fought one of them, so this is not good. Fortunately, it does look like they're just shooting projectiles. Oh, they're like big mole thingies. Ew. Okay, so one will always be like resting while the other one shoots. Oh my. They're crying. They're also baby cry thingies. Oh my. Fortunately, God, I ran into them. Almost. Oh, I didn't. Good, I didn't take any damage. Alright, so you guys aren't so bad, because all you do is you shoot poopy doop doops at me, and I got this blocky shield tier thing, so this isn't so terrible. I can deal. Oh my. Although when they get really close, they do seem quite dangerous, so. Ah, yeah, see that one went right over my tears, so I wasn't able to get the blockage in there. That's okay. We got this. I feel like we got this. I feel very confident about this round already. Ah, except that guy coming up from below to touch my Grundle. You freaking jerk. All right, and you baby mole, you die. Ow. Oh, one of them's down. Ow. Please stop hurting me, sir. Baby, child, I don't know what you identify as, but get out of here. You're dead. Yes. All right. Oh, my God, that was an intense fight. Good thing we had those tears, otherwise we would not have lasted that long. Shot speed up. Holy crap, that's pretty quick. May you find what you desire. What does this do? Oh. I just wasted it. I just warped to the... Oh, does it warp you to the item room? Is that the entire point of it? I feel like that's what it does. All right, so there's a heart all the way to the right here, according to my minimap. So I'm going to... Oh, now I have... Oh, that's right. We got the Magic 8-Ball before, so... That's why we have that funny little hat on. A funny little shawl on our head. Alright, so... This is awesome. This is really cool. I like... Every time I play this, I discover something new. So I'm really, really psyched whenever I do a new run of this. So that was fun. Alright, so now we're in... The toilet, and there's no toilet paper. We've already seen that one, so I'm skipping that one. Caves 2. Caves Dos. We got full health. That's good. Oh, my. Oh, my. And now it's shot up. Now we're going to be able to block even more projectiles. It's going to be a lot easier to do so. So we can probably... Yep, we can probably just stand there and kick some booty. So can I... I don't know how to open those doors, but... Someday I will. Someday I will discover what the hell those are. And everything will be good. I like that these shoot, like, over things, too. So, like, anything they pass over takes damage. 48-hour energy. What's that do? I don't know what that does. Ooh, so there's a bunch of hearts here. So this door is going to take off health every time I walk through it. But since there's hearts here on the other side, it's going to be worth it. It's going to be totally worth it. Oh, no, it's not. Holy crap. That room sucked ass. What a piece of shit room. I hate that room. All right. Well, fortunately, we got our health back to full. It was worth taking the risk. It's always worth taking the risk with those because you might get something super awesome. You might get something super crappy like that, but it's, you know, it's like a 50-50. I don't know what the probability is. Don't quote me on it, but I want to say 50-50 for getting good or bad stuff. All right, so yeah. Spit up your flies. You're yucky. You do wormy stuff, you weird wormy. Ooh, that's one of those white hearts. So I should be able to knock this into the hole, I believe. Oh, I hit the wrong damn button and all that energy went everywhere. I'm just terrible at this game. Yeah, so this white heart I think is like... Yeah, like I was saying before, I'm pretty sure it's like protect... Or not protective, but it gives you... wow, that's a big swarm. It gives you extra health if you manage to survive to the end of the level with like a full white heart. Oh my, you big fly-y poopies. Ah, I love that, like, there's so many characters with like, little buttholes in them, which is pretty hilarious to me, because I'm 5 years old, apparently, but, like, these worms, when they turn around, look at his little butthole. That's gross. Alright, what's this pill do? Bombs are keys. That is a lot of keys. This game is just absolutely intent on giving me 5 bajillion keys if it can. Ow, how did that hit me? Oh, I wasted my white heart. That's sad. Ah, I walked into that like a stupid idiot, moron face. Oh, wait, we need to destroy this. Give me some hearts, no? No? Okay. Well, see you later. Okay. Hi, creepy McCreepster. Yeah, just walk into me. Walk over here. Do your thing where you open your face. And is that what you're going to do? You're going to open your face? What do I do to you? What do I have to do? Oh, yeah, there you go. You weird asshole. Why don't you do that more? Do I have to not be shooting you? Sir? Ah! Yeah, I did good. Okay, good. There's so many things I don't know about this game. So many things. I gotta go back here and get my half heart so that I got full health again. That's very good. Once again, sorry guys if these episodes end up running a little bit long. This game can get pretty time consuming based on what's being done, who's playing it, etc. Oh man, the double-headed poopy worms. Oh, get out of here, you freaky freaks of nature. Okay. Ew, you're so gross. You're so, yeah. Oh, ew. Okay. Oh, cool. Another item room. It's a mushroom. Mushroom. What's this do? Magic mushroom, all stats up. Holy, why am I humongous? Am I tripping balls and I think that I'm giant now? I have a god complex. I have a very, very bad god complex. Open up. Open up and... Open up your hate and let me give it to you. It's the Disturbed song, right? I don't know. Yeah, now you're dead. And you left me a battery, whatever the hell those are. All right, once again, guys, leave me comments down below. Let me know what the batteries do. I have no idea. I don't even know what that... Ah, don't bite me. I don't even know what they do, what they are. I don't even know if they're batteries, to be honest. Versus Greed, who are you? Oh, you're one of the deadly Sims or something. Oh, and you have projectiles. How cute. How cute. You're dead. Oh, my gosh, the money's for days. Money's. All right. Not so bad so far. Why? Okay. Oh, they're bombs. That's right. These are bomby flies. They explode when they die, which is bad for me. Oh, look at all the poops. Ah, don't do that, creepy poop. Ah, you're dead. But you're dead now. You're dead now. Everything's okay in the world because that magic mushroom helped out a lot. That's good stuff. So... Let's blow up the poops, open the shit, what the heck, go, hoof, speed up. Oh, and I left my other thing behind, the rage thing. I don't know what the hell the rage thing is, so I really don't care enough. Why does it say this is like a shop room? Is this a shop room? It's got a coin symbol on the minimap. I have no idea. No clue whatsoever. Alright, so this leads to the boss room. Let's go ahead and fight him. Oh crap, we should have gotten a heart. Gertie, is he like the Gurgle's dad? Good, oh my. Hello. You're lovely today. What is that thing that you're leaving out? Fortunately, once again, just a projectile-based boss. It doesn't look like he moves, so we can kind of just sit here and spam him with death attack. What are those little things? I don't know. I have no idea what those are. Okay, this is okay by me. I'm all right with this. I'm absolutely accepting this as my destiny. After being terrible at games like this forever... Anytime I can get away with something like that, I feel pretty good. Little chubby, that's what I get sometimes. All right, so mom's coin purse. What's this all about? Oh, my. Oh, okay, so this is another 48 energy pill. What's this one? I want to test them all. Bad trip. What do you mean? I thought I was already tripping balls. Oh, I already did it again. Oh, it hurt me. Health down. God, no. I'm really stupid. I just ate all the pills. Kids, if you raid the pill cupboard, don't do it. Just don't do it. It's gonna do bad things for you, so let's get full health before we go again. Oh man, I have a stump leg now. I have like a little stump leg. Oh my god, I've totally messed up Isaac. He's doomed forever. All right, what is this?
Oh, it's a poison. It's a poop. No, everybody's laughing at me.
Poor Isaac. And once again, this is a very... What's with the whispering? It's a very... Ah, god, those things are sucking me into the spikes. What a bunch of assholes. Oh my. Did this turn into a rage game all of a sudden? It did. So, okay. Run, throw the bomb, blow that stone up, and then we run across real quick, and we get another bomb. That's good. Man, what the hell is with this place? Awful. Alright. Ah, God, why are you touching me? I've never been down this deep before. This is actually the farthest I've ever gotten in the game. Well, did that guy just teleport? Why are you teleporting? That's not fair. Or is he beat Faith up? I don't know what that means. What the hell's Faith? What's Faith? Let me know, guys. I'm gonna keep it. It sounds neat. Oh, you're like, you're like mini thingies. Monstros. That's what I meant to say. What's this? Crown of Thorns. Blood of the Martyr. Damage up. Good lord. This game and all the biblical stuff. Super fun. But, ah, god damn it, I forgot there's freaking spikes there. We're gonna die because I'm too stupid to play this stupid game. Alright. Ah, you're creepy. Oh, it's the stupid brain guys. Oh, since my tears pass through them, though, I can still hit them when I shoot them from the front. Because, it's still hitting the back of their brain there. Hey, buddy. Let me take some death to the face. Okay. Gluttony. Hello, sir. I've never fought you before, but... Ah, why would you do that? What an asshole! Now I can't even get to your super special prizes either, which makes me sad. Can I? Can I drop a bomb? Oh, I just blew myself up. I didn't realize I dropped it because I was so big on the screen that I blocked the bomb. I can't believe that just happened. That was the end of our run. That, of all things, was the end of the run. So anyway, guys, that was going to be it for the... That's going to be it for this episode. That's the farthest I've ever gotten, so I actually feel very accomplished and very proud. Like I said, leave some comments below. Let me know what I did wrong, what things I need to get, etc. I'm an idiot, and so I completely understand if you tell me so. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, please be sure to hit the like button, share the video, and favorite it. Also, be sure to subscribe to me if you guys haven't already. For those of you who have, thank you so much for all of your support. You guys are the best in the world. I love every single one of you, and as always, it was great seeing ya. Bye-bye. I swear we're gonna get farther than this. I swear we're gonna win again. Are you serious right now? It's so, like, you wanna make the little white thing follow the damn path, but you can't do that, because if you do that, then that's how you die. That's when you go to hell.